Hello, I'm Christina Baer. Police are investigating graffiti spray painted on a new mural celebrating local refugee efforts. It was just recently completed. Hydrant flushing has begun in East Brunswick. It'll continue until May 26th. Residents may notice a decrease in water pressure and discoloration. The Hackensack Chamber of Commerce is hosting 3-minute networking sessions at Paramus Park Mall Tuesday, May 10th from 8 to 10. Registration is required.